It's impossible to get a drink. Since Quark's Bar, it no longer exists. With it gone, I'm unbearably thirsty. Cause everywhere else, the beer tastes like piss. But let's try some beer, whatever's on tap, and hope that it's better than the usual crap. We'll drink to my bar, which is named after me. And the best thing about it was I drank there for free. Though I know tasting after beer after beer, all the joy will be fleeting. Still I hope to get falling down drunk, just like Dominic Keating. And the fans will appreciate this. Even though I threw up in the sink. Lucky Las Vegas, to drink, where it's impossible to get a drink.